A remark by TMC MP Sougata Roy on Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman on the first day of the Parliament's monsoon session has raised a storm on the floor. Commenting on the remark expunged by the House, Parliamentary Affairs Minister Pralhad Joshi said the senior member has insulted the women folk by commenting on Sitharaman and should apologise unconditionally.
He should apologise unconditionally.